And we have breaking news this afternoon in the investigation into yesterday's deadly FBI shooting. The FBI shooting review team from Washington, D.C. is now actively investigating the circumstances of how murder suspect Ibragim Todashev was shot and killed. Now, WESH News' Bob Keeling joins us live from the Orlando condo complex where the shooting happened. So, Bob, was he the only suspect that agents were questioning?
Yeah, just within the last 90 minutes, Meredith, I did speak with an FBI source who tells me, yes, Todashev was the only person that their Boston-based FBI agent had come here along with two members of the Massachusetts State Police to question. And at this point, that FBI spokesman tells me the shooting review team has been on the ground here in Orlando now for about the last 24 hours. He tells me they do plan to question Todashev's former spouse who lives here locally. They will also interview all of the law enforcement officers who are on the scene of the shooting as to why they chose to question Todashev here at his condo and why that agent felt compelled to use deadly force. Todashev was reportedly in the middle of confessing to a triple murder in Massachusetts from 2011 in which he reportedly implicated the now deceased Boston bombing suspect when Todashev snapped and attacked the agent reportedly with a knife or some sort of blunt object. Also, that FBI source is reiterating to me that this team had actually come here specifically to question Todashev in connection with the Boston bombing, and somehow this triple murder revelation materialized after that. We're also told this investigation into the details of the shooting could take months before some sort of comprehensive report is released. And then finally, we're also getting the first comment from Todashev's father from overseas. He said that he actually allowed his son to come here 5 or 6 years ago to study English because he said he wanted his son to remain in the U.S. as opposed to war-torn Chechnya because he believed that the U.S. was the safer country. We'll continue to follow developments in this developing investigation, and we'll have more later today on WESH 2 News and WESH.com. Reporting live in Orlando, Orange County, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.